trabajo. Little Mac. battle. Comic Little Man.
We got Sonic versus Little Mac, two characters that aren't very played a lot. That's English. DZ versus Killer versus Baka Yeager. Easy holding bleed, but still able to be killed at any moment. In a risky spot, this man.
I'm seeing that Easy counter pitch this stage is obviously not one of Mac's best stages.
Yep.
I still spin into that bear. Just looking right now that Easy Killer has a slight lead that he just lost. I think that was that side B, right? I think I missed it.
Side B. It was the targeting one. It was side B, side B.
Sorry. Ooh, nice front smash right there. Ledge. Then side good B, doing good job
ledge
punishing.
Guarding. But yep, no.
Ooh, and that'll do it. Alright, KO Punch is now into effect. Right now, with the zero damage, it won't quite KO, so he's probably going to want to try to get some damage done. And cause it to knock out.
Uneasy, just doing a good job of hit and running, I guess.
Ooh, and that forward smash, you got hit by it.
Yeah.
Alright, now damage has been done. Little Mike's doing, he's doing a good job of avoiding the spin, but,
not much else is being done here.
So Easy definitely wants to take the stock as soon as possible. He's about to be KO Punch, and as soon as he does,
he's in a
it could be game if he lands it. Nice, forward tilt. KO Punch is in effect.
And he's definitely...
And not quite patient enough.
Alright. They're both playing neutral, very cautious.
Battlefield's also not that great of a stage for Sonic either, because it's hard to home in. I've noticed it keeps hitting the platform, which is not great.
Both players, their neutral game is really like distant, cautious, and just.
Ooh.
Oh, what?
And
you see Killer getting angry.
Yeah, we'll take it 2-0. We're back for the win. Then next up, we got Gretch versus Cheech. Zelda, what does Cheech play?
I don't know.
Gretch is a killer Zelda. Love watching him play.
Very good.
Always.
Zelda.
So, thoughts on that match?
Neutral game was really strong for those two. Strong in the sense that they did a good job of keeping their distance.
I noticed, Little Mac, what was his name again?
Me too, I forgot.
We suck.
Yeah.
But he was good at edge guarding.
Yes.
He was good with that.
He was,
doing jab, which is surprisingly, because normally I feel like I see Little Macs always go for the, down smash at ledge to two-fade.
Yeah.
But I think Sonic also wasn't recovering low.
No, he was
kind of recovering kind of high.
Land on
and it kind
ledge.
of you know, it kind of caused, you know, it was very, it's easier that way to land. You know, I think he could have done a better job on recovery, mixing up a little bit. And being that was Battlefield, that's a hard stage for Little Mac.
That is.
It is a hard stage. And like I said to Sonic, it messes him up too with the homing.
Yes.
The homing ball, the homing spin thingy. Whatever
homing
you call.
Attack.
I'm interested. This should be. Oh wait, yeah, he plays
Zelda.
No.
Gretch plays Zelda, but I think he plays Zelda too.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, okay, wait. I think the move. I'm getting intel. The move is spin dash. Is the word that we were looking for. Spin dash.
Spin dash.
Alright, I have my man in the chair.
Right, I got a match.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, Inkling, alright. I know Gretch is really good at utilizing his side Bs in, like, the perfect ways. And just blocking you out. I don't know... Sadly, don't know anything about Cheech, but this... Game start seems a little odd in my opinion. Both players being like extremely cautious to the point where I don't know if they're actually Oh, it's button check. Oh, I'm dumb. Yeah. It's button check. Come on. I'm commentating and it's just a button check. It's like, come on, give me some intel, man. Alright, here's a button check. Big dumb, yeah. Alright, Battlefield. As I was saying, Gretch really good at blocking out the other player and controlling the game. Cheech. Oh. We'll figure it out. And Cheech just immediately gaining stage control and getting a quick 23%, and Gretch catching up. Slowly and caught up. And another thing, Gretch's use of reflect, I don't know what that means, but is really good. But then again, Cheech is like doing a really good job of just throwing Gretch off stage, putting him in a bad position, holding him off stage, and controlling how much ink he's using. Gretch trying to sneak in using the reflector. I'm just gonna call it the reflector. Oof. Cheech get the first kill with the back air. That was good English. And now Gretch is gaining stage control and trying his best to keep it. And doing well, too. Reflecting the ink bomb, setting up a knight. I'm very not well versed in this. Using all of his abilities to his advantage, keeping Cheech away, and securing a stock kill, while also taking minimal damage throughout that. And we see again. Gretch just racking up the damage, Jesus. And somehow losing control there. But still securing a solid lead. Not by much, but still, solid lead. Cheech goes a little too low. SDs. He still has a chance to take this back if he plays well. Oh, he misses the up smash. And again, Gretsch with the smallest lead. Holding it, holding the stock. Doing as much as he can with it. But then again, losing it. Again, with a 57% lead, he's gonna have to make some moves to make this happen. These neutral games are very distant. There's not much brawling going on here. And more camping out. Ooh, he tries to go for the up B kill, but doesn't quite get it. Goes the wrong direction. Cheech really has to play his best right now if he wants to secure a win. Or, you know, game one. This is the forward smash, but still sets up the ink bomb. Hits him another one. Oh! Gretsch gets the upbeat kill. Secure first round. That was really close. A really close game. Cheech almost got it. He was this close. These neutral games are very interesting. Just slightest thing will change it. I mean, slightest thing will determine who's in advantage or disadvantage. Again, sticking to the same characters, Zelda and Inkling. Cheech starting off strong with a good 56, keeping Gretsch on both ledges actually, and doing a good job of keeping stage control, but Gretsch sneaking in and regaining control of the stage, and using the knights to his advantage. Gets the forward smash, oh, gets the kill with the side B. Cheech has been doing a good job of using his ink bombs to catch Gretsch off guard when he's hanging at ledge. Oh, he misses the forward smash! That would have killed. Oh, back air. Oh, he tried. He went for it. Oh, the knight. Cheech in a bad spot right now. 74, two stock, one stock behind. Oh, this is looking bad. Alright. Cheech is so close to making it back. Alright, third time for charm. He's made. Oh, no, it's not. Alright, he gets hit with the up air and unfortunately loses a stock. Almost got stage spiked by the knight. Gretsch going for the up tilt. Cheech trying to get something. He's gonna have to play really well if he wants this game. It's a back air. This is the forward smash. And loses for it. Oh! Yep, he's gone. Gretsch gets the 3 stock and the 2-0.
hole. Pokemon Trainer!
Going out. and done.
Nice.
Start the battle!
Pokemon Trainer.
Right. Yoshi!
battle. Link! Joker!
Yeah! Yeah.
Stop battle! Yoshi! Go! battle! Pokemon Trainer! Pokemon Trainer, Diddy Kong!
You can do
3, 2, 1, go! Game! battle. Joker!
Yeah. work.
Nice.
Battle. Link.
Thank you.
Put him on too, yeah. Yo, how'd you beat him?
Yo, Dad had gang on the mic.
Oh, yeah, I told you it was Joker's cheeks.
Yo, we're on. Yes, we're on.
I told you.
Game one,
Yoshi. Yo, game one, here we go. We got a wonton on my. I'm just fucking with you, Ice. I'm kidding.
My God.
I'm kidding, bro. But yeah, here we go. Game one. This was final. Let's get it, bro.
Who wins this matchup?
They're in the money.
I'm saying, who wins this matchup?
I don't know. I don't play other characters. Don't ask me. It doesn't matter who wins the matchup right now, because I'm pretty sure, in my opinion, this matchup can't be too messed up for Yoshi. Yes, Link has a sword and projectiles.
But
Yoshi's advantage state in this game and damage output really, really, really makes up for that.
I mean, the way it's looking is that Wonton has to play mad slow to keep up with Miles, because Miles will get in his face, bro. That's all Miles does is that Yoshi. He just wants to get in there and just mess you up. Wonton's already doing really well. Him keeping the lead. Oh, never mind.
Let me know, man. He's still really high looking at that. He's fine.
I really thought Miles was like,
look at that. He's fine.
Wonton's fine.
Link could do that in this game. That's what's nutty about
him. Miles off stage is actually crazy. I really thought he was like,
bro, you want to know what's even more crazy, bro? Not only Link's up B hitbox, which is ridiculous, but Wonton's patience and Wonton's usage of bomb.
Wonton's been on a tear today. Oh, that's crazy. Wonton gridded.
I love Wonton.
Wonton's been on a crazy tear today.
Wonton's my son. I love him. Oh, yo, that did like 30 damage because he got the projectile for at zero. Look, watch. See, you see that?
How much damage does that do?
Like 9 or something?
That's crazy. I always forgot that they had that.
And then if he gets the force smash at zero, it's 31. Right?
I've never seen a Link. Like, I never seen Links at zero, bro.
Well, exactly.
I never saw that.
Sometimes, because sometimes they're bombing themselves or something, you know? Because that's the optimal Link stuff.
Or they'll really get traded for like a single percent, and you're like, what the heck just happened?
Uh huh. Look at that. I'll be out of shield. So good. I gotta ask him on frame. I think it's frame 8 or
that's
something.
Crazy. Wonton's really on
that. That up B is on some narcotics, bro. That shit is ridiculous. That's more than drugs. That's narcotics.
But Mayo bringing this back with his narcotic Yoshi.
Really put it. Yo, he just really just. He just.
Mayo is definitely baked, bro. There's no Mayo, way he's not.
Mayo just hit him with that Wi-Fi Yoshi real quick.
Bro, there's no way Mayo is not high as shit just like me.
Oh
we both hit the. Oh my god, we hit the splippy split. Oh yeah.
I cannot believe.
See, I was playing kind of similar, right? I was chilling. He doesn't know how to control it.
It's because Miles so aggressive, bro. So Montage is like, nah, bro, I'm away.
But, he's about to shut me up. This game is looking kind of close to even right now. Both characters advantage it. Oh.
Yo, wait, that hit?
It still hit him. Okay, so that hitbox is huge,
Link
I'm telling
is
you.
Mad dumb, bro.
Not only that, but Miles is probably too high to react to that anyways. Uh-huh. Yep. Yo, Link's Nair is awesome. Also, yo, Link has a lot of narcotics moves, bro. His back air, his Nair, his forward air is awesome. Like, what? Why is his forward air do like 20?
You see that, bro? Wonton really, like air dodge wave landed in there just
to get it. Bro, hold on. Link's forward air does, like, the same amount as Bowser's side B, and, like,
yeah. If Mayo wins this game, I'm telling you right now, Mayo's gonna win with run up smash, bro.
Or up smash, yeah.
He's gonna run up smash.
Yeah,
I'm telling you.
Correct. Or down B.
No, we haven't seen yet. He's gonna run up smash.
Or down B. That was the up in the century.
Oh my god.
What the?
This game.
Oh.
That's.
Oh, crazy. He's alive. He's what not. Oh he's not god. Bowser. I forgot. He's not Bowser.
Yo, that and that trick. Yo, this game is dumb. Game on going a mile. There it goes. A little robbery. Just a little bit.
Oh yeah. Damn.
That was crazy, bro.
Now that, folks. Was some robbery.
That was a big. Oh my god, the mic. That was a big robbery.
That's
Jesus.
Crazy. This game is fucking awesome, bro. I love this game, bro. They really have Joker, and they really made Bowser good, bro. I am a happy.
Hey, you lied. You said that you haven't dropped a game yet. As
Joker. No, I dropped one. I said only one. I didn't say one.
Are you playing 100 today?
Yeah, beat him 12.
With Joker.
They're relatively close games, too.
I want to side bet you like that Mayo will reset you, but I don't know if he can in his state.
He's probably going to go Yoshi to reset me again.
Really? You think so?
Yeah,
if he resets
bro,
you, will you go
he's
you go
that, he's that much of a sweat. No. But if I'm down 2-0, yes. I will go Bowser.
You need the bread? I always forget that you can hit those arrows. Game is just literally like.
Oh, he's right him with some mix.
Why would you
look at that! Boomerang forward, he's at 107.
Jesus. Why would you give Yoshi jump armor, bro?
I mean, to be fair, he hasn't got a range to work with.
Still, bro, jump armor is
ridiculous.
Ooh! Miles is kind of
Oh!
Yo. Miles kind of moving right now.
Mayo, he wants on.
He's
moving at disadvantage, bro. He's been at disadvantage the whole time. He doesn't even hit him in like a
bro,
good like rock. 15 seconds.
Montage is really trying to get that download real quick, but Miles hit him with a force smash.
Yo, side by the
I'm telling you, bro. Like, how did I know?
Yeah, Miles. Mayo fishes for kills a lot.
He has no shame in it either. He's like, I'm just gonna go for it, bro.
Wonton's bomb tricks are clean.
It's like,
I told you, his bomb plays are fantastic. Probably one of the best, if not the best, that I've ever seen for any Link player. And I've played a lot of Links. Good up there.
Who else are even, like, well-known Links? Like
Tempo? He plays Inkling.
Oh, you really?
Yeah.
I know.
No, he played Inkling since the game drops.
Is Bro, think I know that?
No, I forgot. There's T still plays him, and TP Clapin. Salem. Ooh. Salem used to play him early on in the game. He still does. Salem plays Link, Snake, and
I thought Salem played Young Link.
No, Salem plays Big Link. What's that saying? It's Big Link, Shulk, and
yeah.
Snake.
And occasionally Peach.
Yeah, I've seen him play Peach once.
Salem
nice up
Peach is kind of trash.
He also plays Bale sometimes. He wants to learn Ken, but I think he stops.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh, Mayo with the mix.
Mayo looking at me with this with this cheesy ass grin.
Mayo's grinning.
Mayo's grinning, but he's about to die, bro. Don't look at me while you're playing. Focus on the match. I love you, Mile, but like
Mile grinning like he
Mile,
really
Mile, if you could, that's if you could talk to Body right there, bro, like.
Oh, he taunted?
Well, no, but like him grinning at me like that, oh. That's basically a taunt because look, he's getting clapped right now. There's one bomb trick. One, if one raw hit will just kill him.
Watch, ready? Up tilt.
Patience.
Yo, that's crazy. Wonton's so
patient. I think he gets it from Little Mac in Smash 4. He was really patient.
You had to be patient, though. Like,
not always. Not
I mean, listen, man. These are Wiimote
Warriors. You know what's wild, bro? You know what's wild?
What?
It's really July 4th.
You're right. It does not feel like 4th of July at all. Oh?
You go to up smash.
Yo. Yo, camp him out. Camp him.
You know what Mile told me today? Mm-hmm. He said, Zaxel, I'm not trying to suck you off or anything.
Oh, I was right there. Shut up, bro.
But you're really fucking good at this game. I was like, you really think so.
I mean, he's right. If you actually traveled, you'd probably get mad results.
I don't think so. But maybe I am. Maybe I need to be more confident. I don't
Zaxel
know.
Zaxel's really in his bag right now. Do you really think I get results?
I'm not even crouched up like that. Fuck you, bro. I hate Frankie.
Alright, we gotta pray to God that Wonton doesn't get 3-0'd right now.
I got faith in Wonton taking the game. It seems like whenever Mile is in losers finals, after losing to me, he just destroys the person after him. Like last time, he 9-stocked Noku.
Okay, bro, we don't talk about that. That's a forbidden.
And right now, he's about a 3-0 Wonton right after me.
Yeah, he needs not get 3-0'd. That'd be kind of sad, no cap.
I don't know. Wonton's always been taking the lead, but right now he's not.
It's weird because, yeah, he always gets the lead, usually at the start. And then like, Miles gets, like, these ridiculous.
He does Yoshi things.
Just ridiculous things and just gets the kills.
Yeah, Yoshi stuff. Oh, that was damage!
Oh, Link hitting, like, a truck right now.
Yo, the damage!
The game's even again.
Uppy. Oh, he had it right there. He's missing these parries. I think he's jumping out of shield.
Oh my goodness.
He's probably jumping out of shield. There's no way. Oh my god, that's a smash. Wonton needs to start landing with some aerials.
Wonton needs to start taking this stock before it's too late, bro. Smile praise off of momentum. I think that 9-stock happened, bro. He literally had that mean momentum. Are you kidding me?
After losing to me right away?
Yeah, bro.
3-0?
I'm saying that momentum he gets.
Maybe
right after
maybe him. It was a mental boost for him.
He gets that level up. It's crazy. But they reset you last week too, right?
It was 3-2, extremely close. Yeah, but then right afterwards I downloaded the fuck out of him.
Yeah,
I
right.
Downloaded him super quick right after that. But yeah, no, he did.
Oh my god. Yo, Miles is moving. Jesus.
He is not.
Oh. You hate to see it. But that might have been too late, though, because he's so behind.
Bro. Mile is going, and he does not care about morals right now.
Oh my god, he waited for the up smash. That's crazy.
Down throw? Why isn't... I'm not sure why he's not throwing it. There we
Ooh.
Go.
Yeah. What do you think, though? What's on?
Yeah. Oh, he's...
Ooh. Yo!
Sick.
That was actually clean.
I'm not going to lie to you. I had a flume to roll in, too. He rolled in against me.
Miles is actually moving. He's really getting ready to sweat on you, bro. In grand.
He's gonna sweat. He's gonna sweat the shit out of me, bro.
He wants that money, bro. He wants that first.
I'm going Joker.
And what?
That's right, though.
If he beats it, he'll be like, your Joker's free.
That's true, but like, it's my 1 week Joker.
And what?
This is like his fucking Yoshi since Smash 4.
And what, yo, you're Zaxel, bro.
I don't give a fuck who you are. It's
oh my god.
All right, I'm
Jesus
off.
Jesus Christ. Oh, goodness. That was crazy, 3-0.
battle. Start battle. Yoshi. Joker.
Yellow one. All right, what's good, y'all? Happy 4th of July, everybody. Local man Maddie over here on the mic. I just popped up to say hello to everybody. And we got the Zach's Joker in Grands, currently getting juggled to high hell by Mile. And now our Sen's in the building. Oh, what in the world? That was gotta be sick. Let's go Mile. Let's go Zach's. Zach's with the tricky landing option. Now the backer's coming, and now he's gonna die. That's... Yes, please comment, have a comment with me before we... Yep. Boy, go over here. I just left all my stuff over there next to Bolero. Well, I was playing a game with him, then I just saw like the commentary was open.
Your boy, salad dressing, young A button is on the mic. Here we go.
A button.
Oh my god, that sneaky up mad, bro.
Zaxxel has a Joker? Joker's not heavy.
But like he hits like one.
The whole tournament?
Yeah.
Damn.
All Joker.
Encore's looking kind of free tonight.
I don't know, man. I mean, it is Zax. Zaxxel is sick.
I think like, I put this headset on the wrong way.
No, you did. It's the blue. It's like, that one's supposed to be on this side, and this one's supposed to be over there.
Yeah.
So that's why like inverted or wrong a little bit. But we got this. Mile actually playing even, and then he gets hit by the guns. So yeah, no.
Ooh.
But having, like... Joker having a good landing option that auto cancels with everything is honestly sick. Mile with the edge guard is nice.
Too far away to get the snap with the up B.
Indeed. Smart edge guard coming from Mile. Oh, up smash? No.
Ooh, try to read like a directional air dodge or something?
Yeah, that definitely would have killed too.
I mean, maybe you could play Bowser. Maybe could have gotten that read.
I think Jackson just wants to like meme right now. It's 4th of July. He wants to have a good time.
True.
Oh. Nice wait.
Yeah, if they're waiting for that, it's better to just let it rip.
Yeah.
Because it's super easy to get that punish.
And he would have gotten...
Jesus
Christ, he accidentally...
Is that Fox?
Nah, man, that was a...
Smash that shield?
Nah, fam, that was a firework.
Oh, damn.
That was an actual firework.
Oh,
there we go. The combo's coming in.
Oh.
Back here?
Oh.
He's actually pressing all the buttons right now, man. That's not a, that's
oh,
not
wait,
the firework
he's on his last stock.
Yes, he is. Miles going in, bro. You see, whenever Miles throws an egg, the firework pops outside.
Oh, snap.
I'm,
like, right,
I'm making
right.
a bunch of 4th of July references.
Yeah,
right
I was
now.
Driving Hold over it. Here. I felt like I was getting attacked.
Wow.
Oh!
Like, wait, that was kind of sick.
Wait, that was kind of nice.
That was kind of sick. Yeah, you
that
smirked,
was
that was nice. I like that.
Yo, Zach, so how'd you get hit by that? I mean, I get hit by it too, but like, come on, man.
you see the look on his face?
What happened, Zaxxel?
You see the look at homie's face?
God damn.
Zaxxel look over here just like, that wasn't nice.
Oh, here it is.
That wasn't. Yo, what happened to Solo Joker? What happened to Solo Joker?
Big victims. Oh, no, it's too late. It's too late.
Hold on. Yeah. Party foul. Oh,
heavies are banned. Heavies are banned. You can't use them.
Because it's 4th of July, man. No one wants to see some fat tart sit on a dinosaur. Yeah. You're not down 2-0 yet.
All right, we got the color counter pick.
Hold on,
coming
did Miles just players. Take a hit out of Jewel?
What? Oh, shit, he got the puff?
Miles got the puff Ooh. On deck, and it seems to be working Ooh. Out for him. Oh,
Ooh.
Never mind.
Hey, Arsene, what's poppin', B?
Zax was with all that Jewel power-up and to put it into the Arsene. Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
Jesus Christ, but one attracts me that 60? I mean, I shouldn't be surprised.
And
but
we
like,
got an even game, folks.
That's not even. He's
oh,
like
you're right.
and back air to Zed.
What? He wasn't anywhere near that.
My God, that move was cheating.
Oh, well, that was kind of scary.
Yeah, you thought choke up Smash Bros. Cheater mode? Nah, fam.
Yeah.
That's Tetra card.
Oh.
Tetra card.
Fair.
That was smart.
Ay, ay, ay. Ay, caramba.
Hold on, wait. That was actually like really smart. Let's go, Zax. You're kind of sick.
It's kind of sick.
Oh, no. Did misses the regrab. I don't think that works real. I think like a zero for Yoshi. You got to up throw him. Because down throw doesn't send him at the right angle.
Oh, what? For a combo?
For like the up air regrabs.
Oh. Yeah, you probably have to go for up throw.
Yes, he would.
Ooh, bear.
Yo, that bear is actually ooh. Bane of ooh. My existence.
That's pretty big.
Oh my God, let's go. Zach's coverage right now. Yo, Miles doesn't know what it's like to hit somebody
he's
again.
Moving.
Look at that, bro. The bait with the Tetracon knows Miles gonna wait.
Oh,
and
yeah,
as soon as
can't.
I say that, commentator's curse. Actually, just curse Zach right now. And I'm sorry.
How could you, Maddie?
Oh, how could I?
Oh, wait. Hold the phone.
Zach.
Hold the phone.
I knew this was gonna happen. Just send him off stage. Ooh, that's
do it again.
Weird.
Do it again.
Good job, Miles. Wait. Wait with the up air. Ah, but upbeat. What am I saying? Ba-da-ding.
Ooh.
Did he test it for that?
Yeah, he mashed out and then immediately pressed the counter button. And he hit him because that joins frame three, I'm pretty sure. Or at least it's intangible in frame three. I think the hit actually comes out in like frame four or something. I don't know.
That one makes sense. Just the massive firework of an up smash taking out Miles Stock right there.
Yeah. Getting punished for these dares on shield. Oh, another nair. Is Mal going to go off stage? Oh, that was a nice bear to catch the roll. Nair. Oh, he goes for a back air.
Down the fair? There we go. See, zero, that's what you need to do. You can't do the upper shenanigans unless you up there.
Miles just flinging out everything.
Rip, he's letting it rip.
He's like, there's going to be some aerials around this space.
Nice wave.
Oh my God, it's Govinda. We've been blessed. Yo, what's up?
So I saw you.
Oh, snap. Yo, she's knocking on the door. She said, let me in.
Yeah, it's the door to death.
Mm. No, please.
Oh God.
Yeah, that would have killed Yoshi.
Huh? That was a big ass hit, yeah. But,
biped?
Uh-oh. Knocking on
no,
death.
He's
door.
There! Oh, wait. I thought that was Yoshi. But
it was
a sour spot. Hello?
Someone needs to come to Encore and just beat World of Light so we can change that.
So change the music? Hey! Let's get it! Steam is fire.
What he just said. Yeah. So they really just let him pick Lilac.
I mean, if I get to hear this song, I don't give it. Okay, maybe I care a little bit, but I'm not playing the game, so.
Well, if you were in Grand, in this position.
If I was in this position.
This wouldn't be a thing right now.
Wouldn't be on the stage.
Lila would be banned.
I would use my two bans to ban it twice.
Wait, okay. Zach's like Joker combos are actually like signature nice.
Yeah, they're kind of schnice.
I really want Ice Joker to get back on stage. I can't wait. I can't wait for Ice Joker to get nice.
Cool. I can. Uh-oh. Knock, knock. Here comes Arson.
Oh, my God. The patience is coming out. But these back airs, like, Miles is carefully weaving through them. He's not getting hit by a lot of them right now.
Ooh. I don't know what that was.
Oh, my God. He thought he'd drop it. It's becoming a mix-up at this point. About whenever he pulls the Rebel card, it's becoming a mix-up.
Whether or not he's going to keep holding it or drop it?
Yeah. And, like, Miles, like, he's aware of it, but he's, like, just pulling the trigger at the wrong time.
Oh. Man, he covers the ledge super well. He either holds shield and back airs to cover the roll, or he nairs in place to catch any aggressive options or neutral getups.
It's so smart.
Ooh.
Ooh. That range on that move is surprisingly good.
Ooh. I love
that.
I love that so much.
You love the sound,
man.
Right?
Yeah, I love the sound. It's everything else about Joker,
whack. But with the
his character, gross.
But the sound made when someone hits Rebel's Gar is what you love the most.
It literally sounds like somebody knocking on a door. It's the most hilarious thing. Exactly. It's like a drum roll. Look, he's gonna dare. It's gonna happen again.
I can't online that dude.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh. Okay, never mind. I was wrong. Sorry folks. Sorry, Westchester.
Wow, I know that you wanna win, but just do that to Joker when he's doing Rebel's Gar. Just dare Rebel's Gar again, please.
Whoa. Snatch him up real quick.
Alright, when is that? What's the option?
Okay.
It's called forward smash.
I was gonna say Mal got a little bit of a lead, you know.
Yes, he did.
But now he's got a.
Now he's got a full stock.
Big ol'
lead.
Ooh.
That lead could probably dissipate if he can't touch the ground.
It can disappear in the snap of fingers.
Yeah, Joker has got. Joker's just like. Just Joker everything. He's actually nothing to sleep on. But like, he doesn't worry about dying that much because, you know, ain't no arson.
Yeah. And his recovery is pretty good. In arson, it's pretty vulnerable, but the intangibility comes out like pretty quick and it lasts for like a good chunk of frames. Like, I'd say about like 20 frames.
Yeah, as he's flying up, he can't get touched. It's just annoying.
So you kind of have to like get ready for like the 2 frame or try to intercept him later in the upbeat.
It's like, but like the way where you can intercept him, it's like, it's not bad. It's not bad at all because he doesn't have a hitbox.
Right.
But I don't think most people want to do it because.
And the distance is crazy.
Yeah.
Woo!
Surprisingly enough. Damn.
That's a dark ass shield. I couldn't even see the spots on that shield. Bruh. It was so dark.
Yeah, no, that
egg. Turned out the lights.
That egg.
Yoshi didn't play the electric bill. I know he dodges taxes, but goddamn.
Man, no electric bill, no nothing. Yoshi live in the dark age, man. That's Yogi Bear now. Oh, oh, I didn't even pull the dare.
That was so smart.
That was smart. I like that. You're supposed to dare it. Mile, I need you to dare the Rebel's Gar because it sounds sick.
Do it.
It may risk your stock, but I need
It'll
you to
worth
do it.
It. It'll be worth it for 5 seconds
that,
of admiration.
We need that drumline drum roll again, man. We just need that right over there.
You know, whenever Encore has an announcement, that should be the sound effect prior to announcing it.
Oh, my God. Please. Just grrr. Wait, we got Bevs?
Bev?
Oh, that's not Bevs. It's Modelo time.
Modelo time!
Huh? I know. Oh, sick.
Oh, snap.
Sick. But it's like, I need this because I'm driving. You know, y'all already know how it be.
What?
Sorry to my homies. Oh. I was supposed to go home and like be with them, but.
He straight up dubbed you.
It's not that I
it's
dubbed
It's unfortunate.
You. It's not that I dubbed
you. He's trying to come out here, commentate for Encore.
Yeah. That and we were stuck at Mario's folk script for like an hour.
It was not my fault.
Because.
It was not my fault.
It was not. No. It was totally your fault. Because you said to Ben like, hey, yo, I'm trying to leave.
It was not. Why did they park on the hill? That was not my fault.
You parked on the hill, Ben.
You know what? I had burgers and hot dogs at my grandma's.
You know what? That's sick, honestly. That's really just sick. That, like, you have the grill right out there. Oh my God!
Just let it happen.
Goodness gracious.
Bowser just whispers in your ear as he charges the S-Man. Just let it happen. Just let me do it to you, baby girl.
Let me do it to you real quick. Let me do it to you real quick.
Big
do what?
Feet.
The feet. So I heard you have a foot fetish. Yeah. All right.
All right, bet.
Oh my goodness,
ooh.
Speaking of feet!
Ooh, if you let that rip
smart.
A little sooner.
That was so smart! Oh. Let's go, my
wait a minute,
God.
That kind of sounded all wonky.
Wait, he didn't go anywhere.
I think he got hit by the sour spot of the sour spot.
Why?
Alright, so this game 2 is looking a lot different.
It's like they each have like just like strong, they're strong openings, both of them. This is game four. But as I was saying, they both have like really strong starts. Zach's having an amazing one with that early stock.
Oh.
Oh. Nice. Then we just hit with Edgeguard. Yes, we killed the down smash.
That was so good.
Bro, the tilt from the ledge helped with that a lot. Wonton.
Wonton got third?
Wonton got third.
Hey, let's
he
go, Wonton.
And Bobo.
Hey, let's go. A button crew. Although Link's probably a B button crew.
Nah, Link's more A button than B button.
Yeah.
Because actually,
Nair?
He presses Z button and A button.
Oh, you're right. I do that too, though. Yeah. Wait, I don't know about that. Uh oh. Uh-oh.
I thought he was going to down B him.
Oh, one back air. One back air could seal the deal.
Oh, back air, one up smash. Any of his bounces, big hits could like just take the dinosaur back into Jurassic Age, man.
Oh, that would have been really scary.
That get up was actually risky. So Miles out there just throwing Nair by the ledge. Oh my god, this movement
this
right
is
now
scary.
Coming from Miles.
One inopportune air dodge will put him in a very precarious spot. Oh, nice. What a call out.
Weaving through. Like, why does that? Why does Bowser's air speed good?
That's a good question.
Why is his air speed good? He's a fat ass turtle.
That's what they I'm pretty sure they buffed his run speed, his air speed, his fast fall speed.
Oh, did you want to get your controllers?
Wait, they nerfed his run speed? Oh, okay. But now he falls fast.
Obviously not you, because your commentator is like F tier. Your commentator is F tier. I don't need to see it. I can look at you and tell you it's trash. Bro, my commentary is S tier. Why do you think I'm over here? Okay.
Now my commentary. S-tier. Let me tell you about the frame data.
Nah, Mario's my like frame data guy. Like you hit it.
I'm just the guy to say stupid things.
For a second, I thought I was going to see the Zelda. I'm like, where's Gretch at? Alright, focus.
3, 2, oh, it's Tensei. You see that song? That doesn't make me want to fight.
Nah, that song is actually like booty.
Ooh.
Damn. Now, if you're playing
Yoshi literally, like, when he does a down throw, he puts you in your mouth, looks down. Just spits you right into the ground.
Just spits you
just
out.
The meanest.
No, he's like, he just spit and spikes you. He just,
ooh.
That was smart. Trap him with that egg.
Ooh, that was pretty quick. Oh, that was pretty smart.
Wow. And that coverage was absolutely.
Yeah, that was a lot.
Nice stuff from Zax. Mile with the perfect positioning, but now he's just out. We're getting a lot of control of flubs out every mile.
Yeah, a lot of Spagooter.
I hate that. I hate that. I hate that. I hate it so much. My boy Kazuya does this to me all the time. I hate it.
Good weight.
Back air, not going to do it. Yo, Bowser's.
Oh, watch out for the eggies.
Oh. Nair would have been cool to go.
Oh, he landed back on stage. I thought he was going to drop. Doesn't get the third hit.
No,
unfortunately, falls out, but he catches him.
But it's not just that he checked his shield to see if he was going to drop by just running into it.
Very true.
I love seeing that.
Uh-oh, he's got a lane.
Smart move not to go to the ledge. Onto the action, ready right there.
Oh, my God. That was really scary.
Damn, bro. Daxton puts him in so many terrifying situations where he should be dead. Mile has, like, just really great awareness and fundamentals to not, like, fall into any of the traps.
Puts him with the backhand.
Right there, puts Zax on taping to your point, honestly.
What a scoop!
Oh my god.
Do it again. Uh-oh.
I'm waiting for it.
Phantom Footstool gets another jump.
Oh, that's so lame. Here we come. Two grabs and that 30 and 57%. What?
Oh, that was kind of scary.
You're reaching. I wasn't scared. That was a reach.
I mean, when you're in this kind of position, you got to make those kind of reads. You got to make something happen.
All right, but why was Zax air dodge?
When
he
comes
down with like a big ass move. That's the fourth command grab I've seen this whole stock.
That's dummy stale.
I know it's dummy stale, but it's dummy annoying too. Because think about what it does to the.
What are you doing? No, go away. Okay, that was good.
Terrifying.
What? All right, congratulations to Bowser's Dare taking the whole tournament. It really do be like that.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Yo, we're esports.
I said freaking. If champions can get like one curse word off in stream, I should get one. Every time a UD champion is able to get like, champions have like these three rules. He drinks on stream. He gets tired for commentating, like his voice gets tired, and he curses at least once. You're a bum. I know you want to go home. Anyways, Encore Esports. Thursday night Smashdown. Excuse me. Wow.
Where'd
this
that come from?
This soda is hidden. But you know what else be hidden? Encore.
The jewel. Oh, okay.
We had two Julius in grand finals, so this is what you do. Anyways,
coincidence.
Start at. Yo, really though? You're not wrong.
I gotta start hitting the jewel, man.
No,
that's a secret.
No, no.
I start playing a heavy.
No.
I start finding out that neutral is a little bit easier to win.
Get
all
out my face. Get out.
I'm
get
just
out.
Saying.
Get out. No, leave. Anyway, so Hunker Esports is an amazing place. Pull up. Bring your little cousins. They love it here.
Bring everyone.
Bring every person.
Got Fighter Z tournaments.
Got Smash Bros. Ultimate that you just witnessed.
Do I see Undernight Inbirth? They do tournaments for that too?
Yes, they do. So even if you love your niche anime fighters, they got it here.
Team Fight Tactics.
Ooh.
That's like that leak thingy.
I need to look that up because that sounds dope. It's like Fire Emblem but competitive. Oh. Now you guys need to replace trash with trash. And I'm talking about Fortnite with For Honor.
People play that game?
People still play. I'm going to get back into it. I'm going to get back into For Honor.
You know what they need to add to the roster? Skullgirls, baby.
Probably. But let's talk about Defend the North, a tournament that I found out now that I can finally go to because the main event's on Saturday. So I'm going to go there. Also, fun fact, if you register here at Encore, you pay $10 less because you don't have to pay the registration, the fee needed for Smash
Write that
TV.
Down. Write that down.
Write that down. Pull up.
Pull
and
up.
Pay. It'll be lit. But anyways, Defend North is going to be on July 19th to the 21st with over $15,000 in prize pools for over 20 games.
Going to be in the city.
Sadly, the spectator's fee is going to be gonna be pretty high, but honestly, it's worth it for the number of games that you get to play. So please, pull up and register. Especially for Smash Ultimate, this event is already a C-tier PGR event. With more events, we can get it to a B-tier, and it will be amazing. It's already going to be an amazing event regardless, but it will just be even more of a grand spectacle. Especially if you're a competitive player looking to get, like, you know, what's it looking for? Clout, or just, like, sought out by other, like, top-ranked
esports. Put your feet
teams.
In the water. Get a taste.
Not even just
but
taste.
But what the big leagues feel
just
like.
Just get, like, a bite. Just get a bite and, like, have, like, all, like,
nibble?
Nah, not even a nibble. A whole meal. And have, like, top tier esports teams look at you. That'll be lit. But anyways, that's it for us. I'm going to go enjoy some friendlies.
Same.
So,
Encore Smashdown 61. Another successful night. Another heavy in grand finals. Never ceases to surprise
stop
me.
Stop it. You need to stop this.
What? I didn't say none.
No, you need to have it stop. All right, peace out, Zach. Nah, no.
Let's go, Dare.
Woo! Oh, young Dare, man.
Let's go, Dare, neutral.
All right, guys. All right,
thanks
Maddie
for tuning
out
in.
Of here.
Style Justin out.